Everyone needs affirmation from the pastor of purity, CM Punk.
How about the preachy pugilist?
Last week, I extended a hand to the WWE Universe in a much-needed intervention. You know, I don't know if you people know this or not, but I'm not the only one who knows that pills and cigarettes and alcohol are harmful. You know, medical science has proven this. So there's a surgeon general put in place to put warning labels on all of these products. I guess he's just there to warn the smart people who already know, huh? Well, this is my crusade. And I will continue my crusade as long as there are people who need help. As long as there are people out there who need change in their lives. One person in particular I've been helping for quite some time now, I'd like to introduce him to the world. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Luke Gallows. That's right. Some of you may recognize him as Festus, but that was a lifetime ago, and it's a lifetime that he'd just as soon forget. It's a lifetime of torturous drug abuse and neglect. You see, it started just like it starts for all you people. One little pill, just one pill to take the edge off, one painkiller, and then one turns to two, two turns to four turns to eight, so on and so forth. And sure, his friends, his family were there, but they enabled him. They didn't help him. They thought they were, but they were slowly rotting him from the inside out. But then I helped him, just like I could help all of you. And trust me, this is just a start. This doesn't end here. This begins here and now. I will continue to reach out and help those who can't help themselves. On December 1st, this is scary, people, pay attention. On December 1st, a very dangerous, addictive new drug hits the streets. Now this scares me because it's a socially accepted over-the-counter drug and it's gonna be widely available all over the world. And it's scary because it's more dangerous than any prescribed medication. It's more harmful than chain smoking an entire carton of unfiltered cigarettes. It is more dangerous than corroding your liver with a fifth of gin or vodka and then chasing it with your daddy's favorite beer. Jeff Hardy, my life, my rules. And what an appropriate title for a loser who destroyed his life and his career living by his rules. And what makes me sick to my stomach is Jeff didn't just ruin his life. He didn't just end his career. He ruined the lives of all his fans because he's planted seeds of destruction in all of the people, all of the drug addicts like yourself who actually looked up to the charismatic enabler like he was some sort of a prophet. Well, if you people have any brain cells left, if there's anything left of your memory that's not burnt out, all you need to know is the last chapter of this DVD is the most important one you need to watch because it tells the whole story. It's a cage match between myself and Jeff Hardy where I ended Jeff's career here in the WWE forever. I'm the reason he he's not here. And I know how hard it is to deprogram your weak little brains from all the lies you've been fed over the years, but you owe it to yourselves. Look yourself in the mirror. Search inside yourself for that little shred of self-respect that might be left. And when it comes to this garbage, just say no. Because this in my hands right here.